let's arrange these in the ascending order. 3, 5, 7, 10. X can come anywhere. Now in statement 1, it says x is greater than 3. So when x is equal to 4, let's say 25 plus x, 29 upon 5, the mean would be 29 upon 5, 5.8, and the median would be 3, 4 will come here, x becomes 4, it comes here, so the median becomes 5. So mean is greater than the median, and therefore the answer becomes yes. However, when say x is equal to 7, the mean becomes 18, 25, 25 plus 7, 32 upon 5, the mean becomes 6.4, and now this is 7, so 7 comes here, the median becomes 7 now. So 6.4 is the mean, 7 is the median. Mean is no longer greater than median, so the answer becomes no. Yes and no both are possible, and therefore statement 1 is not sufficient. Let's come to statement 2 now. In statement 2, this says x is less than 7. So again the same value, when x is less than 7, when we say x is equal to 4, we just saw the same values will come, we get yes as an answer. However, less than 7 can be a very small number also. So if you say x is equal to minus 10, a very small number, this becomes 25 minus 10, 15 upon 5, the mean becomes 3 and the median would be 5. Minus 10 comes here, 5 becomes the middle value and the median becomes 5. So mean is 3, median is 5. Mean is no longer greater than the median. So yes and no again, both are possible. So we get that statement 2 is also not sufficient. And now when we combine, we know that x has to be between 3 and 7. And it has to be integer. So the smallest value it can take is 4, where the answer is yes. And the greatest value it can take is x is equal to 6. In this case, 6, the mean becomes 31 upon 5, 6.2. And the median becomes 6 comes here, the median becomes 6. Even in the highest value, mean is greater than the median, so we still get a yes. So we always get a yes on combining, and therefore combining we have an answer, yes, C is the right answer.